Hi, in this quick video, I'm gonna be walking through how to transfer music from Android to iPhone. So right now I'll show you the best way to easily transfer your Android phone music or audios to your iPhone. First of all, make sure your iPhone and your Android phone are connected to the same Wi-Fi network. And then on your iPhone, you have to open a browser and open this website peardrop.net, and you have to open the same website on your Android phone. So go to a browser and open the same website peardrop.net. Connect your iPhone and your Android phone to the same Wi-Fi network, and then here on your both device you will find Android and iPhone. Now to transfer your Android music on your Android phone, tap on this device icon and here tap on media picker, and now go to audio section. Go ahead and select one or multiple audios to transfer to your iPhone. Once it's selected in your iPhone display, you will get this file transfer request. All you have to need to receive files, just tap on accept, and here you can see successfully transferring music from my Android to iPhone. Now just tap on download, and the music will be downloaded in your iPhone files app. And now note one thing, that those musics you received from your Android phone won't be visible in your iPhone music app. Only you will get those musics in your iPhone files app. So go to your iPhone files app and just go to Safari downloaded folder, or just go to the location where you just downloaded the music, and here is the music I just received from my Android phone. So this is how we can actually transfer music from Android to iPhone. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.